yuletide carols being sung by a choir of folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys. Every mother's child is gonna spy.
Hey, welcome back to the Junk in My Trunk radio show. We have Pamela with us. Hey, Pamela.
Hello there.
How are you doing today?
I'm doing fine, thank you. How are you?
Appreciate you calling into the show today.
Well, you're very welcome. I just wanted to call and give you a good morning from the bluegrass state of Kentucky. And, I wanted to wish you a blessed Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and to share my gratefulness for all that you stand for and promote in the world of junksters, artists, and shop owners, and for always being fair in your promotions and marketing of small businesses.
Oh, you're amazing. We appreciate you, too, and we appreciate now, there's a you've actually are working with a three French hens now, huh?
Yes. Yes, I am a new vendor there, or actually a new hen, as she calls us, there in Nolensville, Tennessee, which is about 50 minutes from Nashville, and it's a phenomenal area and shopping location where she is located there. Yes, it's she has an awesome place for about anything that you could imagine.
Yeah, I queued up something I wanted to play for you real quick. Hold on a second. Let's see if we can get it to play.
Now a little bit of turkey music for y'all. You know this one, don't you?
It was REO, some turkey music.
Oh. Maybe I could get some turkey music together for you with the three males that I have here on the farm.
Exactly. We follow your Facebook posts, and we love all the pictures of your turkeys and your chickens. And now, those aren't for eating now, are they?
No, sir. No, they are just, they're really just, I guess, a show thing here at the farm and have kind of led into being pets, I guess you might say.
That they're incredible pictures, and so they all have names then?
The male, actually the main one, is Jack, which there was a Jack and Jill, the mother. And then there's two boys, they're children, but I did not name them because I did not want to get attached to them, so I just called them the Misfits.
Doggy!
But now, with your Behind the Time Farm and Garden, you do a lot of promotions on there, and your pictures are fabulous. Now, those are from your place, or where do you get all these cool posts that you put out there?
Well, they're actually all original posts from the farm here.
Wow.
And, yes, I love photography work, and so everything is taken here, and I know that I'm a busy bee, but a lot of times these photos are taken in advance, for upcoming, posts or status, or just to keep things going, what's in the future. But coming up in January of 2015 and the remaining of the year, I'm going to main focus kind of changing up things here on the farm, offering lots of preserved and dried floral designs, including boxwood. Everything is grown and dried here on the farm for wedding events and, different other events as well, and home decor. So that will be offered through mail order here at the farm and three French hens as well.
Yeah, I met Stacy a couple years ago. Sue Whitney had a show and loved her place. And then also she was down there in Franklin at Bella Rustica as well. And I really like her style. And she just she has just a sweet spirit.
Oh, yes. She is. She's adorable. And a very, has a very big, caring heart for other, folks that are in the junk business and repurposing, and she is definitely a sweet spirit.
I think so. Well, we appreciate you calling in. Merry Christmas to you and your family.
Oh, well, thank you, and the same to you as well.
Now, do you have any big events coming up? Any shows you're going to be going on or anything?
Not until, I guess, Round Top.
Oh, you're going to do Round Top?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
That one. And then there will be some, I think 5 in Tennessee that's coming up in the spring that I will be attending. So, but once I get a complete schedule, I can give you a call back and give you, keep you updated on all the events happening in that area.
Very good. Now, you actually set up pretty close to Fancy Bags there in Nashville, right?
Yes. She's not very far. Actually, she was at the Bella Rustica show as well. And she does a lot of the Tennessee barn sales. And she has wonderful, wonderful handmade products to offer for anyone in particular, but especially specializing in weddings and for the bride and the bridesmaids. Lots of wonderful original designs.
I think she'd probably be a really good one for 3-French ends too.
Yes, yeah, she would. I hadn't even thought about that. That's something that she could definitely consider. The demand right now is not too much for her, but sure. Yeah, that would be great.
Well, how can people follow you on Facebook?
Well, you can follow me.
Behind the Times?
Behind Thyme, which is spelled T-H-Y-M, like the herb, farm, and garden. And you can follow me as well as under my personal name, Pamela Anthony. And then I'm on all the other social media sites as well as Behind Thyme Farm and Garden.
And so you do ship some of your products from where you're from in Kentucky?
Yes. Okay. Yes. I do ship anything that you see that I am posting as far as any of my photos or even as far as back, years ago. I still offer. So, you're more than welcome to contact me through any areas online, and I would be glad to help you.
Well, you're amazing. We appreciate you, and Merry Christmas. But can't let you go without giving us a big woo, doggies.
Doggy.
Perfect. Hey, thanks for calling in. We appreciate you.
Thank you.
I'll talk to you really soon.
Uh-huh.
Bye-bye. Bye.
Two more days of Christmas shopping, hustle bustle never stopping. Too much left for me to do, no time to relax. Running here and running there, fighting traffic everywhere, cash is thin and credit cards.